spirit. We don't see the shaking going on in the realms of the spirit. All we see is the same situation.
Are drying, your hope is lost, you are cut off. Who's telling us this?
nothing but Satan. Sister Sherry, nothing but Satan. He comes to steal, he comes to kill and destroy. And the first thing he wants to do is steal the word. Steal the word out of your life. He wants to make you feel like you have no hope. He wants to make you feel like you're in a dry and thirsty land. But God said, I want you to know Israel. I want you to know the body of Christ. That I will open up your grave. Just like I raised up my son Jesus. I'm going to raise you up with him. Hold it right there. Because Romans 6 says, therefore we are buried with him by baptism into death.
But I'm going to continue to speak the word.
reminded you. Are you speaking to your dry bones? Are you speaking to these dry bones? Are you prophesying upon these bones? Are you talking to your situation? Just remember, you're in a process. To your dry bones, prophesy upon me. May the word of God live in you.